Welcome to our continuing series of fine poetry. Today, a selection of fine poetry, part 7. The Sea and the Man by Anna Swirszczynska. You will not tame the sea, either by humility or rapture. But you can laugh in its face. Laughter was invented by those who live briefly as a burst of laughter. The eternal sea will never learn to laugh.